Don't know if I'll record, didn't I? Yep, we're on. Hey, so we came across this place. Where is it? St. Iltyds Church. There's a castle here as well. Old ruin. Come on. What a big fucking trees here, aren't they? Still in use then, because there's fresh graves and all that. There's the castle over there. I'll go over there in a minute. How old do you reckon this place is? It says ancient church, so I don't think it's open.
I don't
think it is. No. I'm still getting used to this blooming gimbal.
This is 11th century.
Yeah. A lot of centuries ago. Look at that one, that's from 1899.
Founded in 508.
So it's linked to the castle as well then? That's just the way up we came over there. We'll have a look. Over at the castle. Some of these have been here a while. 1962. There's one over there from 1857. 1860. That big pillar one there. 1893. Gosh, some old ones, yeah. It is an old place, isn't it? Ah. 1932. These are the army graves, these are.
Oh,
front of them. Oh, that's the ruins by there, I don't know. It's like an old broken down castle, no? No, it's a castle, this. It goes right the way back. On the maps, it's, there's a castle. We'll get the drone up anyway and have a look what it's like. We'll get the drone up anyway and have a look what it's like over there. I know it goes right the way back as well. It goes right the way down there as well, but
yeah.
It's quite rocky and down there, isn't it? So, what was it, 11th century, did you say?
Yeah, 11th century.
Well, we were in the cathedral the other day, that was built in the 6th century. And it's been rebuilt like 3 times in the 18th century. The church one.
Yeah.
See, it goes all down here. Because you can see the back walls, which are just over there. Yeah. Put the drone up over this one. And we'll leave you there and get a drone up, I think. Right, guys, we'll get a drone up and back with you in a second.